So again, good morning everyone. So as I have already discussed, I will be discussing numericals based on evaporation in this video. So the very first thing is the measurement of evaporation. We have already seen it is done by two methods. So we can have pan measurement. Also, we have empirical equations. That is Mayer's formula. Okay, so first we'll just have a quick review. What are the different types of pen we have? Again, why I am saying it, repeating it, is because these first two pens are really important for you, class A and ISI, out of which this is used in India. Okay, so it is nothing but something like this. This is the ground level, and above the ground level we keep this pen. Dimensions are known, 1210 mm to 1220 mm diameter of this pen, and then height is somewhere around 255 mm. Now we do not fill this pen up to the brim, because what if some rainfall occurs in that area? So that also we have to take into factor, so that we can see the change in the water level. Okay, so diameter is 1210 mm for class A pen. For ISI pen, it is 1220 mm. So the difference between these two pens is, for ISI pen we keep a wire mesh so that the temperature of the water inside the pen remains uniform. Also, we are protecting it from birds. So what happens is, due to this wire mesh, surface area is reduced, so water molecules will have less space to escape. That's why the pan evaporation for ISI is less. That is why the pan coefficient is more. I hope you understand, this value is less. That's why overall ratio is more for ISI. This is for ISI. This is for class A. So this is nothing but pan coefficient. Again, why this is more? Because of the heat storage effect and the type of material we have. So quickly I'll go to the numerical portion. Some numericals I'll show you here, which we have already discussed in class. So the question is, during a daily routine observation, 10.8 liters of water is added to the pen. Okay, and in that area rainfall recorded is, so this much is water added to the pen. Also, in that area, rainfall recorded, that is the mean rainfall recorded, is 3.6 mm. Now, question says, if it is a class A pen, what will be the evaporation recorded for the day? So, what you have to find is evaporation recorded for the day.